Yeah. I have to ask a serious question. It's very serious. Would you rather have a watermelon or an excavator?
We're gonna throw it on the ground.
Okay, now Judah, look. Do what you just did. Would you rather have watermelon or an excavator? Point to which one you want.
Yeah.
Oh, you want watermelon? So you don't want the excavator.
Yeah.
Oh, you just want to throw it?
Yeah.
Okay, Judah, I have to ask you a serious question. Remember we were gonna ask Mom?
Serious.
Do you like excavators more or monster trucks?
Yeah.
Monster trucks?
Yeah.
Oh, excavators.
Yeah.
No monster trucks?
Yeah.
Oh, excavators. Oh, wait, Judah! Do you mean both?
Yeah.
You do. So you like a monster truck and an excavator together?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you like watermelons?
Yeah.
Do you like coconuts?
Yeah.
Do you like pineapple?
Yeah.
That one, it's all by itself. You want to go get it?
Yeah, let's get it.
Well, the ants are going to get it. Are there ants on it?
Yeah, I would eat that, Judah.
Bah.
There's grass on there. See the grass? That's not good. We're throwing it. Oh, it's okay. I have more for you.
Here, Judah.
Yep. Are you going to eat it or throw it?
Oh.
It's all by itself now.
Judah, the watermelon's very sad now.
You have to eat it. No.
You have to eat it. It has feelings.
It has grass all over it.
Yep. Judah, eat this. Eat it. It has feelings. Yeah, eat it.
Eat your feelings.
Eat?
Yeah.
No throwing.
Okay. Ready? Take a big bite.
Just gonna throw it.